This week on The Entrepreneur, the final three teams make their way to another challenging task.
Welcome to the last three teams that survive my marketing class, The Entrepreneur Challenge. Ladies and gentlemen, I congratulate you for being able to stay this long. Not many have survived. 70% of the class has been terminated. Today, week 5, challenge number 5. The challenge that you've been asked to do this round is called producing a TV commercial, which is the very end result of most marketing activities. And the winning team will be the team that produces the most engaging 20-second commercial. The final product will need to come back in a tape format, a videotape format, that needs to be submitted to my team. Failing to do so, your team will be terminated. Is that understood? Is that understood?
Yes.
Three teams left, and your job is to produce a TV commercial. For the most engaging commercial will win. This commercial, we have selected a very well-known brand. In fact, the most recognized brand in the whole entire world. You should have very familiar with it. And the brand of this product is called Coca-Cola. So boys and girls, use your time wisely, go out there, produce the most engaging 20-second commercial you can for Coca-Cola. Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
You may go now.
Know how to shoot, we don't know how to position our places, we don't know how to everything also the first time we do for now.
Now we are taking all the video from the camera and then we start editing. Feel the shot, body rock, rocking, no stop.
The problem is we need to change the digital media to the tape, but we cannot find a way.
20 seconds to 30 seconds is cost 2,000 to 3,000. So we decide to use the pen drive.
We tried to find a solution. We went to the mines, went from the top floor to the ground floor, went to every shop, every single shop, and asked them how to do it. Even they don't know how to do it. So now we are finding ourselves. We try our best.
First thing first, congratulations for another task done, another week completed. Whether you get terminated from this week or not, you are all three winners because at the end of the day, you have made it thus far. Ladies and gentlemen, we will be finding out who gets terminated again. This time around, we will know by your plans and by your execution of the most engaging TV commercial that you have to produce for Coca-Cola. I've already reviewed your final products. One product, one team decided to use Coca-Cola in a very lovely manner. They believe in open happiness. They believe in love. They believe in creating love through Coca-Cola. They believe that Coca-Cola is the reason why lovers come together. Two other teams decided to use humor and they decided that Coca-Cola will give you lots of energy and you are able to take down just about anyone after a sip of Coca-Cola. If you are presenting a Coca-Cola commercial, one of the most important things is product placement in the commercial itself. It's only 20 seconds. You need to ensure the Coca-Cola brand is presented well. For team number 9, you have been very consistent. You've been very good in every single one of the challenges. Let's view your TV commercial for this week that you have produced.
Thank you.
you think that was the most engaging 20 seconds of your life? Do you think Coca-Cola was the reason why every lovers would come together? Was that really stimulating? Was that engaging? The two other teams use humor. Pretty funny. I like the ideas, but bad execution. If you do not respect your client by presenting their product in the best manner, why should I pay you millions of dollars to advertise? If you use your hand to cover the brand, Coca-Cola, why should I bother with what you have to present? Let's view your work, team number four, and we will know whether you covered the brand Coca-Cola.
Mess with a brother's pride.
Fortunately, you did not cover it. In fact, it was good product placement. But your team had lots of problems, lots of communication issues. And the team that will be terminated for not understanding the critical importance of what the market wants. Team number 9, you've been terminated. You may leave the hall right now.
We are doing our best already.
I'm part of them.
Feel sad.
Reassuring is just the making a friend from Coca-Cola.
We choose to love.
We misunderstanding the concept.
Not related to the branding. So we know that's the main point we failed.
The final two teams over here. But one thing kept you here today. It is understanding what the market wants. And that's the most fundamental of what marketing is. If you do not understand what your market wants, you will never succeed. Execution can be done better with more time. Not understanding your market cannot be helped. Is that understood? Do you know why you are safe for another week? Watch your program and watch your video right now, and you know what I'm talking about. Take a look. See what I mean? And this team, all the preparedness, all unpreparedness, at least you stuck together. You survive another week, and I'll see you next challenge. Thank you, and see you.